Did you know that Brazil has a new set of regulations taking effect at the end of the summer? It's called LGPD, and it regulates data privacy within Brazil's jurisdiction. Let's take a closer look so that you better understand what's coming down the line. So much sensitive data about each one of us is floating around out there. Some of this data we can control, but a vast majority we can't. Most of that data is necessary and helpful for our lives and livelihoods, such as medical records or credit ratings. We couldn't purchase big-ticket items like cars or houses or seek healthcare without it. Many organizations need that data to provide all these beneficial services to us. But when our personal data is collected, used, and stored without our permission, or misused, sold, or even stolen, it becomes a huge liability for those organizations controlling our data. Fortunately, regulations exist in many national jurisdictions to limit what people and organizations can do with our personal data. One country in particular, Brazil, has an impending rollout of significant regulatory laws designed to govern data privacy and the appropriate and inappropriate treatment of that people's personal, sensitive information. The European Union issued GDPR in 2016 to control the indiscriminate use of personal data, with enforcement rules meant to give teeth to these privacy regulations. GDPR created a precedent for the way in which data privacy regulations would be issued. Not long after, other nations followed suit, including Brazil. In the summer of 2018, Brazil passed a comprehensive set of legislation meant to control the use of private data, known as LGPD. LGPD was given a multi-year period of preparation, but the time is now fast approaching when LGPD will take effect and become enforceable. That's August of 2020. But who and what does LGPD regulate? And who's affected and should be preparing now? LGPD applies to any legal entity anywhere in the world. And no, the entity does not need to be based or physically located in Brazil for the rules to apply. If that entity collects the data from or in Brazil, or processes that data in Brazil, or uses the data to represent and sell goods and services in Brazil, then it must comply with LGPD. Note again that the company or organization does not have to be legally based in Brazil for the regulations to apply. It merely needs to be doing one of these activities in Brazil. And that brings us to the next question. What does LGPD actually regulate? Like GDPR, its European counterpart, LGPD clearly mandates the conditions under which organizations may handle and process personal data. And sure, people can always give their consent. But in other situations, that consent is not required, such as in executing contracts and financial transactions, legal or regulatory purposes, formal research, and certain health and well-being situations. But just because an individual does not consent to the processing of personal data doesn't mean the individual has no rights. As with GDPR, individuals have the right to access their personal data, delete it, amend it, obfuscate it, port it, all while being assured that the minimum amount of personal data is processed. The LGPD goes further and gives the person access to information about third-party entities with that data, and even the ability to ascertain whether an organization has personal data or not. Of course, as with most governmental regulations, actual enforcement is key to the overall success of the legislation. A Brazilian regulatory authority, the ANPD, is charged with caretaking the guidelines and enforcing them. Violating LGPD regulations will be met with fines and potentially sanctions against the offending person or organizations. Another damaging aspect of noncompliance is the potential for unwanted publicity, lawsuits, and harm to an organization's reputation in the market. Knowing that LGPD isn't just coming, but is nearly here, you have to ask yourself, are you and your business ready for LGPD compliance? Well, the good news is that LGPD regulations provide guidance on governance and compliance with these new data privacy rules. First of all, somebody must oversee an organization's data processing and be held liable for that processing and data retention. Organizations also have to keep very good records on data processing. Any product or service needs to have data privacy factored into it. Security measures and processes also must be enacted to preserve data privacy. And in the unfortunate instance that a data breach occurs, the organization must be forthcoming and transparent with Brazilian regulators and must immediately begin mitigation efforts transparently. Nobody and no organization should take LGPD lightly. You need to understand how data privacy affects your current organizational processes and procedures, and you need to determine how to be compliant by August 16th. Comforte is a company dedicated to helping you secure your growth and maintain compliance with LGPD. Feel free to reach out to us.